This is, yeah, this is a song I wrote like a long time ago. I wrote it like in the 80s. Sat in a closet forever. And then I don't know why, but Clive got it somehow, but I pulled it out. I came out of the closet. It is a weird story. I think most of y'all have heard the story. Maybe, I don't know. I was going up to audition for Clive Davis in his office, and I was going to play. You know, he had was making some rumblings, I guess, in the industry, and he wanted to hear me play. So I was going up there with me and Matt Serletic, and this is back in those days. And I played him a demo of Cry. It was crazy, like, so long ago. I mean, I don't know, it was an old, and I never played it. I'd never played it on stage. It was 10 years old at that point. I never knew the chords, I don't even. But my fifth wife, but I called my wife at the time, and I said, we're flying to New York, and Matt is like, you have to play that song for Clive. I mean, that's going to get the deal. That's going to get our deal. I was like, what? You know, we're like landing in 20 minutes. I was like, oh my God, I've never played it live ever. I don't know the words. I don't know the chords. I haven't seen it in 10 years. But I knew it was like literally in a shoebox of lyrics I had in a closet in Atlanta. So I called my wife when we landed, and I said, you got to. Up there, there's the song called Cry, where you gotta, and so she's, I'm writing it down, you know, this is beepers and shit time, you know, like, this is no, like, shoot it to me over on your smartphone. So anyway, I wrote it down, and there used to be a piano in the, wherever Arista was then, in the lobby, and so I was trying to learn it, and jotted it down. It was horrible, and I had like four sheets in front of me, and I just played it for Clive that way, and sort of looked at it and told him I didn't know it, but I guess I got through it enough, so I said, play it again, you might be better at it now. I was like, if I had just one tear run down your cheek, maybe I could cope, maybe I'd get some sleep. If I had just one moment your expense, maybe all my misery would be well spent. don't want pity, I just want what is mine. Yeah, as you cry, lie just alone, pretend that you're feeling a little.
Thank y'all. Thank you. Love you guys. God bless you. Have a great night. One more time, Angie Aparo. He's got copies of his new record up there. Everybody should grab.